commute here every day from Stockton, so it's 45 minutes just for the architecture program. Because I've always had a passion for architecture, and this was the best program that I could find in the area.
I was taking engineering classes right over in the LRC when the Wind Center was actually being built, and so I would walk by and kind of see this cool building, and I was like wondering what it was. And so when I heard that it was an architecture and construction building, I figured, hey, that might be cool.
This building actually has been a huge step forward for the whole district in terms of thinking green. There's only two LEED Platinum buildings at community colleges in California, so this is one of them. One of the huge things then was the idea that it was a living laboratory. And so it's one thing to show them pictures and images or famous buildings and so forth, but it's another to be able to walk through the building and say, this is why they did this. This is why this glass is where it is, or this is why there's no windows on the west side because of the solar angles or the sun.
Working in the Wind Center is definitely an experience. Every day you come in here is just kind of like your home kind of thing. But at the same time, having an architecture professor who is so in love with the building as well, and he uses the building as a teaching tool. So he'll actually take us on field trips around the building, and he'll use the building to point out what we're learning in class.
One of the things that the designers did was they tried to expose as many of the mechanical operations as possible. Typically, this kind of thing would be buried in the building someplace. And in this case, these are the manifolds for the hydronic heating system that's buried into the concrete floor. Anytime we can make something visible, we do that.
The facility here is really nice, definitely the nicest community college campus I've ever been on. And it's very welcoming, and the equipment here is definitely high tech. They have computer drafting, they have all of the up-to-date technology needed for the major, and so that's really helpful.
We get experience to different computer programs. We have pretty standard AutoCAD, and we use SketchUp. We're learning Revit as well as Rhino is available.
A lot of the assignments in the classes are projects, and so definitely a lot of hands-on learning. The classes that they offer here are very applicable to the real world, and I think that's definitely what we're going to find at a four-year university. They really stress sustainability and green building, which is definitely what the industry is headed towards.
Every time we get an opportunity to enter a design competition, we do it. Sometimes in a school environment, you design something on paper and you don't have to pay attention to all this stuff because you never really have to experience it. So, you know, if they have to sleep in a structure like they do in Design Village and they get cold, they said, we designed poorly. So I think it makes better designers out of them. Plus, it's that same thing, it motivates them. We get to go down and create this community between other architecture students at other schools. We get to see what's happening at Cal Poly. It's so important for the students to do that. It's real world and real clients and such a motivator.
And I'm gonna draw an eye level line across here, and then let's vanish the sides to that, and then let's draw the side of the cube.
The professors are top-notch. They're very energetic and passionate, as well as supportive, and they're very experienced too, which is good because they're perfect to go to for advice about transferring or about careers, internships, etc.
I really appreciate how much he helps. He'll definitely sit down and give you one-on-one time and teach you exactly what it is that you're asking.
I really liked how this program has taught you how to think like an architect. So you have these skills and this design thinking where you're able to kind of lay out a problem at hand and solve it.
There's nothing that makes you prouder than being in a building or living in a space or seeing something that you've created. And I think you see that when they create a model or create a design. You can see their enthusiasm for it. I think there's an old Confucius saying is, if you like what you're doing, you never have to work a day in your life. So that's sort of our philosophy.